Now what? Nothing you taught me prepared me for this.
You wasn't supposed to. But that's life, Kai. Don't you shit happen to me. I know what you're doing.
I'm tired, Kai. I don't know if I can do this. I don't know if I have any more fight left.
Don't say that. No idea what you're capable of. You're so much stronger than what you think you are. You always have been.
I need you, Kai. You were all I had left.
I was just a boy. Mom introduced me to this world. I was the same age as Kai when he was born here. This is all I know. I can look in your eyes and see that you hate me. If there is something that I could do to make this all go away, I would. But what's done is done.
You know, all I ever wanted was for you to notice me.
To show me that you actually cared that I was your daughter. But day after day, you let me down. The only person that would give me what I wanted from you was Kai. You two may have had similar lives, but he was nothing like you. He was everything that you were incapable of being.
And now that he's gone, you and I have nothing to share. I would rather much you be in this grave than him. But what's done is done, right?